The latest NECA IBEW project focuses on a small amount of work with a gigantic impact on a very special armed services veteran, Corporal Brandon Burns. See what needed to be done and the people involved in this community service edition of ETV.